Hey, it's Wes from Printful. Let me show you how to connect your Magento store to Printful. We'll go through connecting your store, adding products, and setting up shipping. Before connecting the two platforms, you'll need to create an account on both Printful and also set up your Magento store. So if you're not yet a Printful user, go to our website and create your free account. And then head to Magento. There's a link to both in the description below. Once your Magento store is set up, head to your Printful account and go to Stores. Click on Choose Platform and select Magento. Here you can find the guide on how to connect your store and download the Printful module for Magento. For that, just click here. Then, using a FTP, SFTP software of your choice, open your Magento install directory. Under the app directory here, I'm going to create a code directory like this. And then upload the Printful module files here. So again, upload the Printful module files under your Magento install directory app code. Now, go to your Magento admin panel and under System, choose the web setup wizard. Then click on the module manager over here. On the module list, find the Printful module and choose to enable it by clicking over here. You will need to go through three installation steps. Step one is just a readiness check. Click Next over here and wait a bit. Then click Next over here. On step two, you can choose whether to back up the module or not. For this example, I'll leave it as is. Then click Enable over here. Then wait a little while for it to install. And done. Next, you need to go back to your main admin panel. Choose System again, and then Integrations. Now activate the Printful integration by clicking here. It will show you all of the API permissions you are giving right here. Then click on Allow. Wait a second. Now you'll be redirected to Printful with the option to either create a new account or connect to an existing one. If you're logged in, you can connect the accounts without retyping your password. Just click here. Now wait a little bit for both platforms to connect. And all done. Your Magento store is now synced with Printful. Now, you can start adding products to your Magento store directly through our product push generator. To start adding products, go to your Printful account and under Stores, choose the Magento store. Next, click on Add Product and choose the product category and model from our selection. For this tutorial, I'm choosing the men's clothing, t-shirts, and then I'll choose this model. Next, create your design. You can create a design using our text and clip art tools, or you can upload your own. First, choose where you want the design to go. Then by clicking Upload File, you can choose a file to upload from your computer or pick a design from our sample files by clicking here. I'll choose this design. Now you can resize and reposition your print file. Make sure to follow along our print quality information over here for best results. Once that's done, under the Product tab, select the colors and sizes you want to offer this t-shirt in. And now hit Proceed to Mockups. Here you can choose the type of mockups you want to show on your store as a product photo. And you can also choose the image format over here. Then hit Proceed to Descriptions. Here, add your product title. We'll name it Printful T-shirt. You can also edit the product description in this field. As you can see, we already have the basic product info provided. But be sure to customize when you add new products to improve your sales and SEO results. For this example, I'll leave it as is. You also have the option to publish a size guide on your storefront, either imperial or metric. I'll leave these settings as they are. Once that's done, proceed to pricing. Here you can decide on your profit and retail price. You can see the Printful's fulfillment price here and set your profit here. Once you've set the profit, the retail price is adjusted automatically. Make sure the product visibility box is checked over here and add this product to any of your product categories here. You also need to choose a tax rule. Depending on where your end customer lives, Printful may charge tax on your orders, such as sales tax in the US or VAT in the EU. You may also be liable to collect tax from your customers. We recommend you consult a tax specialist on your specific situation. You can set whatever tax rules you want on Magento's side by going to the admin panel, clicking on stores in the side menu, and then choosing tax rules. When you've set them up, you can choose them on the Printful side here. Then hit submit to store. Wait a few seconds for the product to load. Now, if you go back to your Magento dashboard, catalog, and then products tab, you'll see the product you just created. Don't forget to set up your billing information with Printful in order for your purchases to go through. To make it easier for you, we made a setting up billing video. You'll find it in the link below. Next, we need to set up shipping. Note that only Printful's flat shipping rates are available for Magento. You can find all the information on them on our shipping page. So for this example, I'll create a flat rate in Magento. In your Magento admin sidebar, go to Stores. Then under Settings, choose Configuration. Now, find the Sales tab here and choose Shipping Methods. Now open the Flat Rate section. Here you can set up flat rates as you see fit. You can either leave the default system values here or change them by unchecking the box here and adding what you want. Just make sure that the enabled option is set to yes. For this example, I'll change the price over here. And then leave everything else as is. When you're done, click on Save Config. And that's it. If you have any other questions, make sure to go through our FAQ for more info. You'll find the links in the description below. Now, go ahead and add more products and start selling with Printful today. Hey, Wes from Printful. I hope you found that video very helpful. All the links that we mentioned are in the description below. We have tons of other tutorials, so make sure to subscribe to our channel and check those out.